Hello guys, if you guys, want to record games, want to play StarCraft and record and put it on YouTube or play Battlefield, whatever, and you don't know what program to use, well, today I'm going to show you how to get the program for free. So let's get started. The program is called DXStory, right there. It's going to be a link in the description how to get it, and how to get WinRAR too, because you need WinRAR to extract it. Now, let's put it in the desktop, right here. You wanna just left click it, and then click extract here. This will extract the full file right here. I'm just gonna put it right here, alright. So here it is, alright, ignore this thing now. You wanna open the file, and then you will see three things. You wanna click in the first, in the top of the first one right here. Click yes, and then it will extract all the files and shit like that. You need Microsoft Net to do this. I think I already have mine. I don't have no idea. Yeah, I already have mine already. But if you don't have that, just click it and then install it. That's all you need to do. Now you wanna just go into DXStory setup. Click yes, blah blah blah. Click English. Click next, next. Accept agreement. Next, next, great, great, desktop icon, and yeah, now hit install. You will see that this something will pop up rather. Alright, finish. Now click in the DXStory license, click, don't open the DXStory yet, so just click on this thing right here, right? So let's click in the register. Make sure the listing is completed. Click yes, and that's all you need to do. Now you can open it. Yes. And blah blah blah. There we go. That's the program that you need to use. Now I'm gonna make a video on how to use this program exactly. People might not know how to use it, which is okay, because I didn't know how to use it in the beginning either. So yeah, this is basically it. So please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Or maybe me and my friends are gonna create play games and shit like that. So hopefully you can subscribe to that, and have fun with us. So thank you and have a nice day.